Ride the platform down to the bottom, then use those two cranks to bring it back up.